Yeah.
Do you think I should try to go around the big mud hole of death?
Yeah.
And straight up.
That's
and that
where
tree right there will save me before I hit any of their rigs, so we'll be good there.
Hey, yeah, you'll be able to, you know, tap out before you get to the top.
Yeah.
Because you won't get there, because there's tree roots up there that are going to stop you.
Oh yeah.
Just saying. I feel it. So, I'll be over here watching.
So then, what's the plan?
Then you just
get recovered up
recovery from that side. Once you get
recovery, I want to make it.
All right.
Can I cut over like he did and just not have to back up?
You don't have a good run on that side. If you could do the same on that in front of Mark's, maybe. But splitting the trees at the top would be a little.
What if I just put it in my third gear and just try to carry wheel speed up over that tree root?
You can do what you gotta do. Yes! Just go.
Anyway. All right. We're just going to go.
Somebody's going to pull you forward.
I'm coming that way.
I can see boulders over here on this.
I think if he wasn't feathering it, he might have.
Yeah.
It's just this first hole right here is a bear.
Move forward. I didn't think he'd move at all, really. He's locked front rear.
Yes. Get stuck in this other hole.
What do you think, Dad? Thunder passing if you make it?
If not, we're winching off the top outside. That's not a big deal.
Make some bricks. Build a path.
That one, need another.
That's my unprofessional opinion.
Unprofessional?
Unprofessional.
I thought that's what you said.
I'm in my way.
Yep.
Damn.
He gonna need a winch.